Hello everyone, so in this video again we got a very important interesting question for you pertaining to complex numbers. So let's take a look. Suppose x, y and z are complex numbers such that x, y equal to minus 80, minus 320i and y, z equal to 60 and z is equal to minus 96 plus 24i, where I is equal to root under minus 1, or basically complex number. Then there are real numbers a and b such that x plus y plus z equal to a plus bi. So we need to find a square plus b square. Okay, so now the expression that is x plus y plus z can be actually written as x square plus y square plus z square plus 2xy plus 2yz plus 2zx. So this is basically a formula of x square plus y square plus z square, wherein we have just written the same in the form of x plus y plus z. Okay, so having got this will basically allow us to put in some value after we are done with the computations in general. Okay, so now here we are given a certain products pertaining to the equation. Okay, so here we actually have x, y squared, z would be 60 into minus 80 minus 320i. So we did nothing but we multiply yz and zx. We simply multiplied the both of them. Okay, just let me write it here. So that xy equal to minus 80 minus 320i, this be 1. Yz equal to 60 be 2. And finally, zx equal to minus 96 plus 24i equal to 3. So here, what we did is we multiplied 1 and 1 into 2. Okay, again let this be number 4. Again we can have x, y, z square. X, y, z square being we multiplied 2 and 3. Okay, so what we have is 60 minus 96 plus 24i. Here we multiplied 2 and 3. Let this be equation 5. Let this be equation 7. Okay. And also we have x square y z. This will come out to be minus 96 plus 24i into minus 80 minus 320i. Here we multiplied 1 and 3. Let this be equation 6. Okay. So now, having found all this, if we divide the same by the given products, that is, we divide with x, y, z, x, y, z, x, y, z. So what we have is y square equal to 60 minus 80 minus 320i divided by 6x plus 24i. So how we found this? Basically we divided equation 4. We divided equation 4 by equation 3. Okay. Similarly, we can find z square equal to 60 minus 96 plus 24i divided by minus 80 minus 320i. Here what we did is we divided equation 5 by equation 1, and finally we have x square equal to minus 96 plus 24i into minus 80 minus 320i divided by, we have 60. Okay, so here what we did is we divided equation 6 by equation 2. Okay, so now if we simplify this entire equation and try and put it in equation, simplifying all this and putting the same in, okay, let me just substitute the entire value in equation 7. Substituting values in equation 7, we basically have x plus y plus z being 24 plus 70i, okay, which we time solve, this will basically give us plus minus 7 plus 5i. So therefore a equal to 7, b equal to 5, so therefore a square plus b square would be 49 plus 25, 74 our required answer. So I hope this is clear to you how we came about with the solution of the same. It's nothing but the general representation of the formula x square plus y square plus z square in terms of x plus y plus z, and then subsequently we determine all the figures of the same, and then subsequently just put the formula so that we can have a general equation which we further calculate it to give us a required result. So kindly go through the video as such, kindly go through the solution and try to understand it and try and solve the question on your own with this video as a reference so that you can get a better understanding of the same as well. So with that said, we have come to the end of the video and I'm signing out. Thank you so much.